perfect friends in English and Chinese when he was 21 years old. So he decided to go overseas, to go to France. First place he ended up in Boston, in the US.
Yeah.
So, yes, yes. And he worked for General Motors.